Hey there, everybody. It is Dawn, and it's good to see you all. I'm here for Life Daily with Dawn. I missed a day yesterday, October 1st, but it is 10:10 in the morning on October 2nd, and I am here. And this month, I thought moving into actually most of this month and into early November, I want to share each day from Birds of a Feather. The name of the book is Birds of a Feather, 33 Qualities for Thriving Together. And just a quick background is that these 33 qualities for essential thriving in the years ahead were given to me in 2017 when things were much calmer than they are currently here in the fall of 2020. And I'm just, never have I been so absolutely astounded with the timing of things when these, you know, they came through and quickly Spirit said, you know, pair them with just any images of birds you have. And so I did put the book together with, you know, pictures of birds and short little soul activations based on these essential qualities that I was given to share. And this all came through like very rapidly as the purest seeds for life that I share do. And so I put it together in this book. It actually now has a different cover than this. This was the old cover, but you can find it on my website, dawnrichardson.com. And I want to share each day a little bit more of these essential qualities and how maybe, I mean, just want to kind of loosely talk about and revisit them myself. I do have an online journey. You're welcome to join that. I think it's been actually one of my most popular offerings in the last 3 years or so. And that is available at lifedailywithdawn.com right now is where you can find it. And you can always email me, contact me, or go to dawnrichardson.com and send me a message. If you can't find something, I'm working on getting it super clear and organized for you to access it. But please do join me. I believe that that journey is $33. So $1 a day, $1 quality, and you have lifetime access. But in these videos, which I'll share free, I want to, you know, just kind of revisit these qualities in light of where we are now, 3 years later. And for myself, I believe this is going to be, and for you as an individual, I think this is going to be really helpful for us because we are so, you know, riveted at right now by everything that's unfolding in the collective. In regardless of your perspective or your particular flavor of politics or anything else, there's a lot of energy at play collectively right now. And so these are essential qualities for thriving together. So this is about our life collective. And at the same time, what I've really been drawn back to is how these qualities are set up in a way that they support our collective thriving through individual life thriving. So that thread has been more and more powerful to me. And so in the course, the online course, there are some downloadable PDFs and life tools that connect you just very quickly using Soul Essence Art and some other, you know, just the coloring pages essentially, and some soul activation questions that connect you back to that. And these are in the book too. So you can there's a quick passage and a question along with the photographs. And so this is one way to anchor in to the light and the life and the love you are every day. So with that introduction, I want to today read the introduction to the book, and then we'll get started tomorrow on the 33 qualities for thriving. So the introduction says this: we stand on the precipice of a new era, rich in love. Nevertheless, it is clear as never before we are in uncharted territory. The cultivation of the 33 essential qualities shared in Birds of a Feather will lead us forward into a new beginning, a fresh start rooted in wholeness. We are growing back toward the ground of God, our source, the one light and the universal flow of life to which we belong eternally. My vision of the years ahead is one of rivers springing forth in a desert. That is made possible by our choice to dare to change our perspective and open ourselves up to the flow of life by giving and receiving. These years are an invitation. My intention in sharing this book my intention in sharing this in book form is to support those who wish to strengthen their connection with specific qualities as we move into this co-creation and recreation of a better world and a whole new way of being in that world. Spirit revealed these qualities in quick succession over the course of a few hours while I was communing in nature. I received a series of messages about how these essential qualities will support us to gain greater momentum individually and collectively in the 3-year period that begins on December 22nd, 2017 and continues through the close of 2020. The great poet Tagore wrote, "Faith is a bird that feels the light when the dawn is still dark." We are finding a whole new way forward. Though it appears the darkness is closing in, it is the dawning of our lives. Let us walk through the dark together, heart to heart, hand in hand, into the beauty of tomorrow. Can you feel the light breaking forth? So I'll leave you there today, and I'll be back in the days to come to share the 33 essential qualities for thriving together. You have a wonderful day. You can find the book Birds of a Feather on my website, dawnrichardson.com/books, and it is on Amazon as well and available for download if you want to save a few dollars and find that link from my website. All right, you guys have a terrific day here on Friday, October the 2nd, and I will see you on Monday for the next Life Daily with Dawn, and we're going to jump right in. The first essential quality for thriving together is aligned action. Action. Many of us are wondering what we can do, so we'll talk a little bit about that on Monday. See you. Have a good weekend. Bye.